Allow me to beg your indulgence for one moment. My name is Damien Sandow, and I am here to help all of you. As the WWE's intellectual savior to the masses, it is my duty, nay, it is my passion to set all of you free from the chains of ignorance. One fortnight ago, I stood on the precipice of ushering in a new era of enlightenment that you, the ignorant masses, so desperately yearn for. However, much to my dismay, upon my arrival at ringside, I saw that I was pitted against an unworthy opponent. An opponent that I rejected so as to not subject any of you to witness such an abhorrent contest. Sadly, I find myself in that same vexing scenario this evening. This alleged superstar is an unworthy opponent. Therefore, I cannot and will not demean myself by engaging this ignoramus this evening. And as always, I do this for the benefit and the well-being of all of you. You're welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Sandow. Thank you.
So for the second time in 3 weeks, Damien Sandow has deemed his opponent unworthy?
This is ridiculous, man, any way you look at it.
The self-professed intellectual savior to the masses.
You get me? I mean, nobody's that good. I want to see what the guy can do.
Hey, Sandow. You are cheating.
Well, Mr. Sandow.
Here comes Sandow.
Tatsu, watch your back.
From behind.
Hey, assault here from Damien Sandow.
Sandow, stop. Hey, stop it. Stop
this matchup hasn't even started. Sandow taking offense to being called a chicken.
Oh, my man. I'm going to tell you, big mistake by Tatsu turned his back on this guy.
No, just a mugging from Damien Sandow.
These guys for real.
Well, we've learned that Mr. Sandow will only be pushed so far. And look at Sandow regaining his composure.
Well, Yoshi Tatsu would turn his back on Damien Sandow after calling Sandow a chicken. Sandow heard enough and then just brutally attacked and assaulted Yoshi Tatsu.
This guy's dangerous. I mean, like I said, you don't know about a guy until you actually see him in that ring, and we just saw what Sandow's all about.
So this is Sandow setting everyone free from the chains of ignorance?